Hello, welcome back to Overlord Raising Hell. Let's try that again. No poor green hive here. Okay. Farms. Use the spot back, of course. Is there anything else here to do? I don't think so. Hopefully for now those knights won't be bothering me. Okay, that would be there's nothing there. Let's go to the damn place. Okay. Don't really wanna come back here just here. Oh my goodness. I hate fighting the second guy.
We really need your help, Lord.
Could they call the blood me? I'm far from them. Wonder whether I can upgrade my minions in the tower. That would be nice. Okay, I've been here, I think so. There's a lot of zombies here, right? But oh, they have swords. Okay, why am I... Just kidding, please, just kidding. Don't go. Yes. Let's return to tower. It's a plan that never happened. Alright.
Use a much sturdier metal, which can hold more minion sacrifices.
Yes, I will visit our short right there. Oh my goodness. Let's see. A helmet maybe doing great power. I think 50 should be enough. Maybe 40 of those. Then. Yes.
A little forging is restful for the mind, sire. Helps clear your head for the evil deeds ahead.
Indeed, whoa, it's always amazing to see all those minions just sacrificing themselves. I don't see any difference. let's armor, do you? Yep, accept, forge. I think that's all I can use. I really don't see any difference.
This is your armory, sire, where you can store your armor and weapons.
Yes.
Welcome to your forge, sire.
Oh, okay, so I have it equipped. Okay, now I see the difference. It's a shame that I cannot destroy those. Yeah. No, Heaven's Peak City. Hopefully this time it will end better. Oh, we're here. Wonderful. And let's not go for the zombies right away. Maybe I'll kill succubus. Like a bite with my flamethrower. That might turn out better. Yeah, Davis Boom. The heck? Why is he here? Okay. Take care of him. Okay, I can turn it off.
Doesn't exactly say welcome, does it?
No, it does not.
I wouldn't advise telling you these ladies just yet.
You're so kind of a guy. Can't win. What the hell? So many died. I cannot do anything, they keep throwing me. Only one of them will die. Oh, dear. So aggravating. No, they all together always. I don't know which ones.
You choose all.
This one. Just get back, come. Okay, I'm nearly done. Don't want to kill the other one. Please, no. On the floor. Okay, we need to go back for more minions. Come here. Actually, let's go for more fire. No, I think Queens would have been better, because I think they would be able to just jump on her. Is she? I think so. Yep. Now we need to find some room to open that gate. think so, at least. Wait, there's where I'm supposed to go. My goodness. This place is horrible. So now I think we can go grab that mana upgrade again. It shouldn't be a problem to transport it now. And I shouldn't, I'm pretty sure it will be a problem here. Just closed. Don't tell me I have to redo all of that. Luckily, I don't. See anything. Okay. We'll fall. No, okay, then we'll fall for now. Place you can bring them to the silent ones. Alright. Please tell me I'm right. Because I have no idea where I'm supposed to go now. Okay. I need to find the angel keep. Can I hear zombies, I think? I cannot see them. Or maybe those are my minions. Nope, zombies. What's taking so long? Maybe they didn't go for the clothes. Oh.
Your mana has been increased.
Thank you. Okay. Leave that house.
I think those priests must be behind it.
The William has forgotten the code of the paladin.
I've got to get out of this place. But up there, it might be even worse.
So William doesn't care about this city anymore. I don't know what's become of this city. I really don't. If you feel like some zombie bashing, the poor quarters to the east.
Which one's the east? You haven't seen that film, did you?
We really need your help, Lord.
Have you seen the Citadel? It's guarded by flying demons.
Okay, I just did that.
Used to visit the inn, and it worked to drink there.
And this is what I'm looking for. I'm looking for an inn. Is it? Maybe it's somewhere there. I have no idea. Okay, there are people here. Oh. I think I went through here.
I'm gonna get a drink. I don't want to remember anything about this place.
Yes. Heaven in. Not angel in. Heaven.
Welcome, sire. It may be hell on earth out there. At our end, the drinks are still cold. Our beer will take you halfway to heaven. And I'm sure you will find something in here to show you the rest of the way.
Come on, okay. Oh no. What the hell? I'm training. You don't mind if I destroy the whole place, don't you? Okay, why are those always faster? Just kill them. This is why I'm wondering, why are those always the first ones to... fight? Okay, hold on. Give me a second. Oh. Okay, there's nothing here. I'm gonna make me some more minions after all. Please equip whatever is there. No, come here with the blade. Okay. I think we are ready for whatever awaits us. Try to kill me. Oh, exactly. Yeah. Help. What were you doing to that ship? Hey, come here. Where are you? And another one.
Spoil sport.
No, 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 I didn't want to hurt you. I was just curious. These were all running off. Douglas. I'm not supposed to enjoy my stay anymore. Yes. Buggers. What the? What happened here? Not here. Okay, heal me a bit, please. Okay.
You choose all.
You destroy anything else in here? Okay. Now you want to go somewhere here, right? I can't go through, but I can guide you. So many masks. But though I remember it quite differently. Oh, maybe it was another game. That might be it. Yeah, yeah, I know.
I need something stronger.
What you need is to move. child. I have some plans. Okay. Does it really matter which way I go? I think not at this point. I've got some more rats with me. No. Because I do not trust my ability to heal the succubi queen with breath. Not at all. So would you kindly give me those? No, I don't see a thing. Sorry, I know you don't either. Okay. What are you trying to do? Okay, where did you come from? You guys ready? Let's go. He's done for. Okay. Come on, kill her. Yeah, that sounds like Grinstress can just jump on her and keep dealing damage. Run! Okay, hold up. You can do it. Wonderful.
Sire, that girl William the Paladin is going to marry, well, she's my sister Velvet. We don't speak. Speaking usually means she's got herself into some kind of trouble again. Judging by this place, Velvet's in it up to her silly little neck.
I don't think so. Wait. Why would she be in trouble? Can I have the succubi? What do you mean by trouble? Does anyone fight?
Hey, you. I can take you. Yes, I can.
Sure. That shouldn't have worked.
I can take you. Yes, I can.
No, what is that for?
They say that he summoned her to satisfy his. Well, you know.
You won't take them. They're ours. They love us.
What was that? Okay, don't talk to me. I'd love to know what that was for, at least. Okay. Let's go to the palace. Okay, the bridge is lowered, so it's our chains. I think I might enter it another time, because I'm seeing I'm running out of it, and it's a long way up. So, I'll come back later to it, and we'll see our mistress's sister. So, for now, thank you. Bye-bye.